Representative, could I ask you some questions about your statements in there?
For whom?
I work for freeconcord.org. You said that all prostitution was exploitation. Do you believe it would be more more or less exploitive?
I'd love to have this conversation with you, but I don't do walking through the hallway. I would love to have this conversation.
So it would be more or less exploitative for women to not be compensated if for sex? Wouldn't that be more exploitative? How is it that...